Egypt is a land blessed with plentiful plants and wildlife, making it an excellent place to settle your wandering tribe of hunters and gatherers. Even though your people have primitive technology and rely on stone tools, they are skilled hunters. Establish a small village on this Nile Delta island and grow your tribe to 7 people. Egypt is a land blessed with plentiful plants and wildlife, making it an excellent place to settle your wandering tribe of hunters and gatherers. Even though your people have primitive technology and rely on stone tools, they are skilled hunters. Establish a small village on this Nile Delta island and grow your tribe to 7 people.
Alamos.
Alamas. 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 Alamas.
Tell me.
Alamas. 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 The hunt is a success and your tribe grows. You and your people will raise many sons and daughters in this land. For generations, the rich hunting lands along the Nile have provided for your people. Now a series of droughts have withered the size of the herds and forced your kin to forage for new food sources. Fortunately, the banks of the Nile teem with fruits and edible plants. Hunting bands have returned from the east with berries, dates, and leeks. Find these forage sites and collect food for your growing tribe. Once you have enough food, settle in this rich area by constructing a granary, storage pit,